Gears are wheels with teeth that slot together. When one gear turns, the other turns as well. Gears of different sizes can increase the turning force. For example, a big gear turns more slowly with more force, and a small gear turns faster with less force.
Gears and bicycles and cars allow them to achieve amazing speeds that no human could achieve without help.
A gear is a wheel, and it's used in many different ways, like he said about the, but what Sabri said about the car cannot achieve without gears. A car cannot achieve its high speed, no human can accomplish. So that's why we need gears. So we don't use clocks, cars, bikes. Like, we need gears for transportation, and time, and like many
lots
things.
Lots of other things.
Lots of other things you would need for using gears. So gears is a helpful thing for people to use in many situations.